Everybody, so Phoenix here, and it's time for another last accessory quest for the day. Knight, rank 5. And light versus light. Hey. Wow. He is just going out nuts after these. Bam. Guess I'm using your mana armor. I should give me a pretty good bonus because I got a lot of light icons. Now, if I remember correctly, the very base that you get from using even a friend mana armor or an Andor or Nubis, either way, is 80%, and then you get 4% base for every light or dark light or dark Eidolon you have in your subgroup. So it doesn't count your main one, it counts these ones. So, you know, at just 0 stars, you know, your first copy, not limit broken at all, you know, 4, you know, times 5 is 20, so 80 plus 20 is 100%. There's your 100%. And when you get it to up there to 120 of max limit broken, you have then, what was that, another 20, so 8% per? Yeah. 8% per. So 8, 16, 24, so that should give me 104%. And if these two are light, that would be another 16, which works out to 120%. That's how they work. Anyways, there's my weapons, all skill level 20, and some at 30 for the 4 unit broken ones. My girls, my base team, now this team just seems to work with everything so far. See how well it works here against its own opponent. I just can't help but to laugh at that. Alright. All kinds of fun. Oh, look, another issue. It seems to have a lot. Reload.
And
It's kind of annoying that it keeps doing that. Is there an update with Chrome? It's messing with that, or something they did in their recent updates?
I'm not sure which.
Alright, let's see if we can stick this stuff. Very nice. Would have been nice to get that. Alright. Okay, to use that on her. Actually, I should have first. She will have plenty of time to get it back up. So let's do that, get some more defense down on her. There we go. And she's back up. Actually, let's see if this can land. This is exactly how I want to do this right now. See how we go. Yeah, I should have done my previous advice and thought about bursting down her gauge. This wasn't at the top of my mind this time for the last time. Yeah, let's see what I can do. Now I gotta work that gauge down.
Okay.
Doing that to build my rage gauge a little faster. There. And there we have it. Light defeated light. And tomorrow's gonna be reverse dark, so yeah. Maybe I should. Anyways, I'm gonna light team beat that one as well. Ooh, an agent. Be interested to see what that one is.
So, there we have it. My light has been able to handle every element. So far, I've even defeated tower, so far so good.
Well, until next time, happy hunting, take care, and I'll see you on the battlefield.